today we are starting a challenge run where if I perish, then the series just ends.
The strange gloom keeps getting thicker.
The series just ends. So I'm gonna let you guys watch this cutscene if you haven't already seen it, because it's been like a month.
We've been descending for a while now. These tunnels are deeper than I thought. What could be down here?
Gee, I wonder what. So yeah, we have full hearts and full stamina, which is pretty cool. That's not spooky at all. Don't know why the Master Sword just like, boom. I wonder what it's sensing. I could never have imagined anything like these tunnels we're hiding here. We must be careful as we move deeper. This game, compared to Breath of the Wild, I like it a lot more because it's so much bigger. I don't know why you'd say not yet.
What is that?
Nothing that you could get.
Thank you. Ah, Link. Finally, you wake.
Weird arm. How come our wound is like glowing?
I've heard a great deal about you from Zelda. Your wounds were severe. I am relieved to see you escape death.
My boy Link just built like that.
Your arm, however, was beyond saving. I had to replace it, lest the injury endanger you further.
I have waited for you. Princess Zelda left something for you in her chair. We got the Nintendo Switch! This is the Pura-Pad. No, it's a Nintendo Switch. I am told it is an invaluable tool that will provide you with direction. Let's go! Link gets his video games. It even looks like a Nintendo Switch from the front. Well, thanks guys for watching. I'll see you guys in the next one. I guess if you want, we could do this again. But next time, hopefully we won't lose at the first area. Well, that's gonna be it for this video. If you enjoyed, please like and subscribe. See you guys in the next one. Bye-bye. Yeah.